everyone, I'm Alice Vescio and I am an advanced 3D character artist working for Kim Software House. I've been working in the 3D field since 2018 and I often found myself doing repetitive and time-consuming tasks and especially annoying actions like linking materials in Marmoset Toolbag. So if you're a 3D artist, you know how long it can take to manually link textures for each material, especially if your asset has a tons of them. Unfortunately, Marmoset doesn't have a native batch texture linking function yet, and this means time wasted. If you calculate, for example, 11 materials with at least 4 or 5 textures for each material slots to assign. So annoying, feeling like robots. But I'm a 3D artist and my mission is different. That's why I created a simple batch texture linker, a Python plugin that automates linking textures to each material. So with just a few clicks, you can basically set your texture folder, and plugin will automatically link your textures to the correct material slots. MateriaLinker will automatically detect them by texture's name and material name that always must match, considering normals, ambient occlusion, roughness, metalness, emissive, and albedo. Some textures are recognizable also with other naming conventions. For example, BaseColor could be found as Diffuse, Albedo, and vice versa. Opacity Map can be automatically found and linked to transparency slot if the checkbox in plugin is checked, using alpha channel in Albedo. Otherwise, if you don't need it, you can uncheck the checkbox in the plugin. And actually, it's also useful if you want to do a repath of texture sets. For example, if they are already linked, but you want to change folder with other updated textures at once. So basically it's designed to improve efficiency and production speed, so you can focus on the creative side of your project and not on annoying manual tasks. I hope you'll find it useful. Just check my session profile to download it. It contains also a readme with all the instructions you're searching for. Thank you so much for watching and enjoy! Bye!